this is William Henry Vanderbilt. He was a businessman and philanthropist that lived between 1821 and 1885. He was the eldest son of Cornelius Vanderbilt,